The Real Madrid star and his stunning girlfriend have been pictured together in Ibiza. Cristiano Ronaldo has just welcomed twins into his life, and now he could have one more on the way. His girlfriend Georgina Rodriguez appears to be showing off a growing baby bump as they holiday in Ibiza. The Real Madrid star, 32, was spotted with the brunette beauty, a former Prada sales assistant, in Ibiza on Saturday. In a series of pictures, stunning Georgina, 22, is seen holding on to her belly. The multicolored bikini she's sporting shows her belly, and a striped maxi dress appears to emphasize her growing bump, too. There have been many reports that the couple could be expecting their first child together. A source recently told a Portuguese newspaper, "They are very happy with the arrival of the baby. Everyone adores Georgina and are satisfied with this relationship." Mirror Online has contacted Ronaldo's representatives for comment. Ronaldo already has three children, having recently expanded his family by having twins with a surrogate mom in the US. The footballing icon confirmed he'd become a father again last month, having welcomed a little girl boy twins named Eva Maria and Mateo on June 8. However, Ronaldo never explained how his newest arrivals had come into existence, as Georgina was not expecting. It was rumored that the twins were born via surrogate, and documents unearthed by the Daily Mail appear to support the speculation. The newspaper found the babies were conceived in a laboratory, then born to a surrogate mum, although her identity is still secret. Their birth certificates, which have been filed publicly, only contain part of Ronaldo's surname, Dos Santos, as opposed to Dos Santos Aveiro, which is Cristiano's full last name. But in the court register, their case is classed under the surrogacy category, while Cristiano is listed on the birth certificates as the twins' father. Their mother has been left off. The twins were born at Sharp Grossman Hospital in the Californian town of La Mesa, which lies just 20 miles from the Mexican border and is near San Diego. Eva was born first at 9:07 a.m. with her brother following a minute later, the newspaper reports.